June 19th to 20th, 2013. I was banned again with another message that said come. This time the ban removed my account and couldn't make a new one, so I logged into another one. I got a friend request from 42 Bobby and I declined. After a few seconds, I got a message that read, I will be here waiting for you. All you know is gone. God is nothing and so you will too, moron. I reported 42 Bobby, but it just kept sending me to a page that does not exist. June 21st, 2013. I logged onto Roblox to find the entire site to be blank with this one picture of a cheaply made thumbnail of someone getting eaten by a large apple with the mouths with a background of Minecraft. It seemed funny at first but got more odd and dark as I kept staring at it. June 22nd, 2013. I couldn't turn on my phone. It kept turning off once I put my password. I tried again that night and it finally worked. I tried uninstalling Roblox but it said my phone was infected for viewing adult websites. Then my Safari internet shows up, and loaded a page with the image of a man smiling while he carves out his eye with a trowel. After that my phone turned off due to my battery dying. June 23rd, 2013. Oh God, someone is in my room. I can't write something good right now. He is wearing a mask with a smiley face. I hope he doesn't find me under the bed. He finally left. Thank God. I heard screams coming in from the halls. I saw out the small window that we started moving because they were probably resupplying stuff on the pier. I tried calling the police but it sent me to another guy telling me,
you just couldn't handle it.
Aftermath. 5 days later, a news report came of a cruise ship exploding near the Gulf of Mexico. 3 survivors were found on life rafts. It was thought 200 people were on board. There has been evidence that this was not an accident. One of the survivors managed to find a journal of a 14-year-old child in his closet. Most pages were ripped off with the last page reading "Play nice."